After you log in to Cornerstone, you're taken to the welcome page. Just as an FYI, El Camino is part of the pilot for Cornerstone, so it's possible that the style and layout of this welcome page will change at some point. We're going to be rolling out Cornerstone and its many features in a few different phases. Right now, what you're seeing is the welcome page for phase one. There are going to be a few tabs and links and so on that we aren't going to be using just yet, but I'll point out which ones those are. Let's start at the top and work our way from top to bottom. On the left-hand side, you'll see the logo for the California Community Colleges. This might change to the El Camino logo at some point, but for now, it's the main CCC logo. Vision Resource Center is the new name for what used to be called the PLN, the Professional Learning Network. In a nutshell, it's kind of like a library for learning materials and info about various CCC programs, such as Guided Pathways. For now, all of the California Community Colleges instances of Cornerstone are part of the Vision Resource Center, which is run by the Chancellor's Office. There's even a very handy tab to the Vision Resource Center itself on the navigation bar, which we'll get into in just a minute. Also at the top, this time in the upper right corner, we have a search field and some buttons to the right of it. These will be part of a later phase where we'll have some separate videos that go more in depth, but for now, I'll give just a really brief overview of what these buttons are. The first button with the gray silhouette will take you to your profile area. On this page, you can add a short bio and list some subjects you're interested in. The second button to the right of the search field, the one with the cog symbol, is one of the many buttons in Cornerstone where clicking on it doesn't seem to work for some reason. You have to hover over it, wait for the drop-down menu to appear, and then select your choice. The first link in that drop-down menu, My Account, takes you to a page where you can upload a picture of yourself to create your avatar. The second link is the Help link, and what's really cool about it is that it helps you with whatever page you're on. So right now I'm on the My Account page, and if I clicked on the Help button, it takes me to a help page about the My Account page. It loads the help page in a new tab, so I'm just gonna close this tab to get back to where we were. If instead I had been on my profile page and then I clicked the Help button, it would give me a help page about the profile page. I'm going to close this tab as well. The last choice in the drop-down menu is Logout. Please note that this logs you out of Cornerstone only. You'll still be logged into the MyECC portal, so remember to log out of the portal as well. Okay, let's go over the tabs in the top navigation bar. First is the Home tab. When you hover over it, you get the drop-down with just one choice, Welcome. Clicking on Welcome takes you right back to the welcome page. Just as an FYI, clicking on the Home tab itself doesn't work. The same goes for all of these buttons in the nav bar. Just like the cog button, all of these tabs are buttons where you need to hover over them, wait for the drop-down menu to appear, and then make your choice. All right, next we have the Connect tab. This is for the social/discussion forum area of Cornerstone, which we'll be rolling out in a later phase. The Learning tab lets you jump directly to your transcript, the workshop calendar, and other areas that we're rolling out in later phases. When you hover over the Vision Resource Center tab and click on System Welcome page, it takes you to the homepage of the Vision Resource Center, where you're automatically logged in. So if you previously had an account with the Professional Learning Network, the old way you logged in will no longer work. This is now the way you would get in, i.e. logging into the MyECC portal, clicking on the link for Cornerstone, hovering over the Vision Resource Center tab, and clicking on the System Welcome page. As of the making of this video, the folks at the Chancellor's Office are kind of restructuring the Vision Resource Center, so I will save that tour for another video. Let's go back to the Welcome page. Moving down on the page, on the left, you'll see your inbox area with any messages you may have as well as the number of trainings that you're currently registered for. There's also a link to jump you right to your transcript page. Below this, you'll see a box for your assigned trainings. This is where the college or your manager can assign trainings such as the district-wide 508 compliance training or pivot tables in Excel, for example. If you are a dean or a manager, your welcome page will likely look slightly different as we roll out the next phases. You'll have a box specifically for tasks you need to complete, such as approvals, and/or an area where you can assign trainings to your employees. Faculty members will have a box with a link to the current flex matrix. To the right of the inbox, toward the middle, we have the calendar. The calendar is the easiest way to find on-campus trainings as well as other classes offered through professional development and learning. I go over registering for classes in a separate video, so be sure to check that one out. Just remember to click on one of the days in the calendar to be taken to the calendar page where it lists the classes. Clicking on just the month moves the calendar to a different month. To the right, we have another search bar. Here you can look up people at El Camino as well as topics you'd like to learn about. I'll be going over using the search bar in a different video. And that's our tour of the welcome page.